Hey, I'm Sandy, and today I'm gonna walk you through my normal evening skincare routine with the few added bonuses that make my routine extra pampering. I use the TimeWise Miracle Set 3D every night. The nighttime products in this regimen include the 4-in-1 cleanser, night cream, and eye cream. I have really enjoyed the results from this routine, but sometimes it's fun to mix things up. These pampering additions really complement my routine. First, I'm going to cleanse my face with the TimeWise Age Minimize 3D 4-in-1 cleanser. Now for the first pampering product, I'm going to use the TimeWise Repair Lifting Biocellulose Mask. This Korean beauty-inspired mask recently won Allure's Best in Beauty 2020 award for Best Hydrating Mask. The mask is between these two protective mesh layers. I'm going to remove only one layer and apply the mask to my face. Then I'll smooth out any creases. Once it's in place, I'll remove the second mesh layer. Now I can relax for 20 to 30 minutes and let the mask work its magic. Okay, so it's been 20 minutes and now I can remove the mask and massage any leftover moisture into my skin. You definitely don't want to rinse your face afterwards. My face feels so hydrated and luminous. On nights when I'm not using the biocellulose mask, I like to add the TimeWise Replenishing Serum C+E to my routine. The pairing of vitamins C and E helps my skin look firmer, brighter, and glowing. Now that my skin has had a minute to absorb all of the moisture from the biocellulose mask, I'm going to lock in that hydration with my night cream and eye cream. The final pampering product that I'm adding to my routine is the White Tea and Citrus Satin Lip Set. The Shea Sugar Scrub gently exfoliates and polishes dry lips. And the Shea Butter Balm helps comfort and soothe lips. Now my lips feel satiny smooth and deeply moisturized. And that is my evening skincare routine with a few pampering bonuses. What is your favorite pampering product? Comment below.